wait to introduce this young lady to the stage. Please give it up for the absolutely wonderful and blessed Juanita Francis.
Hallelujah. He's awesome. Come on, I dare you just say something to him. Be blessed your name, Jesus. Come on, I dare you say something to him if he's an awesome God. Oh, we glorify your name, oh God. Have your way in this place. Hallelujah. Want that. Pour your spirit out, 'cause we're desperate. Touch our heart, let our passions be one. Touch our mind, let our thoughts be like yours. Full of fresh on us. Hey, we need you, God. So full of fresh on us. Hey, we're waiting on you. Full of fresh, full of fresh, on us. Breathe again, breathe new life. Pour it out. How many desperate for him? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How many know there's victory in his name? I'm gonna move around. I hope that's okay. How many know there's victory in his name? There's a song that I wrote, and it's gonna be on my up and coming EP. And how many believe that the word of God is powerful? How many are word people in here? Right, there's a song, and God began to speak to me, and I want to encourage you. It says, life and death is in our tongue, and we shall eat the fruit thereof. You told us if there's two or three. I believe there's two or three in here, right? Ask in your name, then it will be. So we speak the word, our daily bread. That's what the Bible says. We decree what's not as though it were. For thy word is settled in the heavens. And even hidden in our hearts. So this is what we got to do. So I'll rehearse what your word says. That you place your word above your name. So no matter what I see or feel, your word is sure, your word is real. How many believe his word is real? How many believe his word is real? This is my favorite verse. Your word cannot return void, but accomplish what it's said to do. So I'll stand on your word and proclaim this. Repeat that again. Your word cannot return void, but accomplish what it's said to do. That means it cannot come back void. So I'll stand on your word and proclaim there's victory in Jesus' name. So decree it. Hallelujah.